So here you can hear the sort of phantom note illusion that I described. Essentially, because the compression was triggered more so by the lower strings, in my experience and opinion and observation, the G string really popped out. And that meant, because it rung out for quite long, it was causing friction with the muted part that comes in halfway through the verse. And it was creating the illusion that the G string was being played twice, even though the parts in isolation, as you can hear after this, don't do that. They both play basically a G, then an F sharp, and a D. But yeah, that's what it sounded like, which is very strange. So here you can hear that.